Hey guys, it's Joseph, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, we will be installing and setting up Windscribe VPN on our Firestick. Now, Windscribe VPN has both free and premium versions, so after the installation, I'll walk you through its main differences and discuss some of its features, so stick around till the end. The first step to install Windscribe VPN is to head over to the Find icon and click on the search bar. Now just type in Windscribe, and you'll see it in the results below. By clicking on it, you'll see the app under Apps and Games. Select the app and press Download. Wait for the app to download, and then launch the app. You can create a free account on Windscribe within the app by simply clicking on Get Started. Now create a username and password of your choice, and click Sign Up, and your free account will be created. This is the interface of Windscribe VPN. To connect to a server, simply tap on the icon and press OK, and you'll be connected to the best available server. Once you are connected, you'll notice your IP address will change. On the top, you'll see it says 2 gigabytes of monthly data left. You can increase this limit to 10 gigabytes per month by simply registering with your email ID. Click on the settings icon on the top left, and then scroll down to account. Here you have the option to add your email. Click on Add Email and simply type in your email ID. Now you'll receive a confirmation email. By verifying your email, your monthly data limit will increase to 10 gigabytes per month. If you scroll down, you'll see all the different country servers available. However, the free version only offers servers from 11 countries, including the US and UK. You can also add any server to your favorites from the menu on the left. In the Settings tab, you also have a split tunneling option where you can select specific apps to bypass the VPN connection. Now to check whether the VPN connection is working, I'm going to check my IP address using the Silk browser and go to whatismyip.com to see if the IP address matches with the one assigned to me by Windscribe VPN. As you can see, the test shows that my VPN connection is working and established as my IP address matches with the one in Windscribe VPN. Now before you go, you can also get the premium version of Windscribe VPN from their website. It's only $5.75 per month for its one-year plan, or simply build a custom plan according to your need. That's it for this video. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you next time.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com, where we get you the latest Firestick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also, subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Firestick apps.